Hi, I'm Joan Stover, and
I'm Joey Richesson, and we are two of three editors, including Dayle Banks, who have put together
these Apron Strings, recipes and recollections from the Duwamish Peninsula. It's our first attempt at a self-published book, and it has been an incredible learning experience, and we're so pleased with what we have. We have more than 114 recipes from 49 different contributors. The recipes are delicious, and we have some pictures as well, dating back to times of the past on the Duwamish Peninsula, and remembering who these contributors are.
One of the reasons that we decided to do a cookbook was that it fits in with the mission of the Southwest Seattle Historical Society, which is to provide education to our members and the public. The cost of the cookbook is $25, and you can come into the museum's gift shop to purchase it, or you can go to our website at loghousemuseum, all one word, .info to get more information. And we have, just to show you that this cookbook works, Dayle Banks's German Chocolate Bars, which can be found on page 146.
It was a full plate when we started, but as you can see, they don't stay that way long.